chemical attack affects numerous industries. Whether it's long-term exposure or just incidental contact, insufficient protection can have serious consequences, not only for the asset, but the environment too. Protective coatings serve to eliminate these hazards, and for over 30 years, Belzona 4311 has excelled as a versatile solution to combat chemical attack. As a final defense, secondary containment areas are prone to chemical contact and require outstanding protection. Belzona 4311 is ideally suited to these environments. Creating a resistant barrier, this coating withstands a broad range of chemicals found throughout many different industries. What's more, Belzona 4311 is easy to use. Its compatibility with spray equipment makes installation even quicker, especially over large areas. Whilst more detailed work can still benefit from the material being hand applied. An enhanced overcoat window also contributes to the ease of application. On closer inspection, Belzona's superior polymer matrix restricts the migration of amine molecules to the surface. Whilst amine bloom can narrow the overcoat window of other coatings, Belzona 4311 remains primed for up to 24 hours, aiding working flexibility and better planning. Lasting protection is essential for any chemical-resistant coating, yet exposure to UV can compromise performance over time. Other coatings can deteriorate substantially under these conditions, impacting their ability to repel chemical attack whilst diminishing their coating thickness. However, heightened UV resistance ensures the retention of Belzona's protective properties for the long term. Together, these application and performance benefits make Belzona 4311 the complete solution, and not just for secondary containment areas, but throughout a variety of industrial environments. This chemical-resistant coating continues to provide exceptional long-term protection. Visit belzona.com for more information.